issue of access to facilities, it's about your identity. Mm-hmm. And being able to go to facilities that align with your identity is an affirmation of who you are as a person.
Ako, when the Gretchen Diaz issue blew up, kasi I'm read as masculine sometimes. I'm read as male sometimes. So the tension in the CR, in using a women's CR, I feel it. Hindi lang trans women yung affected nito. It's a lot of people, regardless of whether they're
trans
LGBT or not. Basta hindi ka pumapasa sa standard ng society na
pagkababae
or pagkalalaki, you experience that discomfort, that lack of safety, that threat on your life.
It goes back to the conversation na binabase nga sa itsura, mm-hmm. not what you're currently identifying with. And may nagpo-post nga siya ng legitimate na danger, yung the constant thought na shit, may tao ba doon, or i-judge ba ako, or will I pass, or which one is safer in this scenario, dito ba or doon. It's already in itself a huge issue.
Yung issue na to, malaki talaga siyang issue of discrimination per se, dahil nakasalalay lahat sa itsura.
Si Gretchen, siya yung klarong example na mas vulnerable talaga sa violence ay yung trans person at hindi yung non-trans person, di ba? Kasi hindi nga siya nakapasok ng toilet.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Hinarang na siya at kinaladkad na siya nung janitress. Di ba? So, klarong kaso yun ng discrimination, klarong kaso yun ng karahasan, di ba? Pero, ang iniisip ng mga tao, paano yung mga babae doon sa toilet na yun na magsishare ng espasyo nasa kanila?
Oh,
hindi yun nga nangyari dahil ang iniisip nyo na violence ang mangyari dun sa mga kababayan, diba? Ginawa na sa kanya.
Because the fact na you have to second guess using the toilet rooms,
mm-hmm.
is such a big issue kasi UTI,
yeah.
right? And then the distress can impact yung mental health. So,
yeah.
quality of life,
mm-hmm.
is not optimal for transgender people when you don't allow them to use the CR.
Some trans people will find ways so they will not pee,
right?
They will drink less water. They will put themselves in situations where they don't have to use the toilet in public, diba? Which is something that non-trans people don't even think about, diba?
Yeah.
Because it's easy for them to access these places.